Hi, my name is Sophia.
My name is Galina.
And this is the Biscuit House. We are a woman-owned breakfast place. It's owned by my mother and I. And we serve breakfast to the Lakewood community.
Our business running for 6 years. We opened in 2016.
A typical day here at Biscuit House would be starting at 5 a.m. We come in and our team makes biscuits, scones, all by hand. We don't have any mixers or anything that would overwork the dough. And then we bake bacon, we make sausage, hash browns, all of the good things. And when we open at 7 a.m. for service, our team is fully ready for our customers, and we serve breakfast all day, all the way until 3 o'clock. The thing that I'm most proud of in our business is the development of people that we have here. A lot of our employees are mothers, and a lot of women come work for us as well, and they develop their skills that they can take on and take to their future jobs or open their own businesses. And we're just so proud to be part of that development with customer service, with professionalism, with skills and assets that they can take on to their life in the future.
The most proud of our business, we are we building really good relationship with the customers, with our employee. We treat our employee really very nice and respectfully. And our relationship as a mom and daughter growing and make become more stronger.
Yeah.
Very mature relationship, and I'm so happy to do this business.
Let's be a community together and bring your family and friends and visit us here on South Tacoma Way in Lakewood.